Seam bowling wrist position drills part 2. We're going to start off with some underarm wrist flicks, flicking the ball to a catcher, making sure to impart as many revolutions as possible. From there, we're going to go to overarm wrist flicks, making sure that the wrist and fingers work nice and hard through the ball. Focus on seam and revolutions. Our last drill will be shoulder rotations, making sure that you keep your wrist behind the ball all the way through towards your target.